This here is the quarterback windows drill. Right here, we're only doing it with two, but it's much better with three and four windows. This way, you can have a coach set in one of the windows or two of the windows and force that quarterback to get it into the proper window. Right here, we have Chris throwing to Kev.